I used to thirst for knowledge when I was young. I found a lot of answers in a lot of songs that were sung all those years in school. And I'll tell you what was the worst, I never found out what the Queen's got in that purse. Maybe it's a frying pan to keep Phil in line, and 'cause you never hear him talk, he just follows along behind. Or it could be a bottle to help keep her smile and to quench her thirst. Hey, I wonder what the Queen's got in that purse. Oh, it might be diamonds if she don't trust the guards. Or it could be a map showing how to get out of her backyard. Or something illegal for when she's feeling her worst. Hey, I wonder what the Queen's got in that purse. Well, it could be the car keys or a letter she forgot to post, or a 38 special in case the public gets too close, or the telephone number of some Swedish guy she calls her nurse. Hey, I wonder what the Queen's got in that purse. Whoa, it might be diamonds if she don't trust the guards. Or it could be a map showing how to get out of her backyard. Or something illegal for when she's feeling her worst. Oh, I wonder what the Queen's got in that purse. Get a silk stocking, put it over my head, sneak into the palace one night and hide under her bed. Then I'll take it when she's sleeping, hope there ain't no mummy's curse. When I open it up, see what she's got in that purse. 'Cause it might be diamonds if she don't trust the guards. Or it could be a map showing how to get out of her backyard. Or something illegal for when she's feeling her worst. Oh, I wonder what the Queen's got in that purse. I'd like to know what's the Queen got in her purse. Does somebody tell me what's that woman got?